Martin, a 1-0 loss this evening. Your initial thoughts on the game?
Initial thoughts on the game are that they deserved it. They were better than us on the night. Key factors, they wanted it more than us and they worked harder than what we did. And that's always going to cause problems to any team.
A lot of supporters around me, especially in the second half, were saying too many high balls, not balls on the ground. What was the game plan going into the second half being 1-0 down?
Well, it was a typical back-to-front game. You know, they were very direct. They were picking bits up in midfield, second balls, quite a lot of that, and we wanted to negate that. So rather than play through the middle where they had lots of bodies, we wanted to get it forward, try and miss the midfield out, and for us to pick more second ball up and for us to get in wide areas with the pace that we've got. We got in behind a few times, but not enough for my liking. For Paul's.
Well, coming from Saturday with a 4-1 win away at Daventry, we came here tonight probably expecting a win, but as you say, Boldmere did really well to get the victory this evening.
Hey, listen, Matt, you can't take any game for granted in this league. Anybody can beat anybody on any given day. And today that's proven that. You can't just turn up to a football match, put a shirt on and expect to win a game just by doing that. You've got to do all the right things. And we haven't done that tonight.
Where do you think on the pitch this evening it just fell shy?
Where do I think we fell shy tonight? Didn't create enough clear-cut chances. So, you know, typically it's been, as it was Saturday a little bit, a case of both boxes. Because if we'd been more clinical on Saturday, we'd have scored more goals. And we conceded a soft goal, and it's been a soft goal we've conceded again tonight as well. You know, the referee drops the ball here just behind you on the halfway line, they ping it 60 yards and 10 seconds, well, 5 seconds later, in the back of the net. You know, it's a very straightforward, easy ball to defend, but we haven't done it, there's lots of things that we haven't done right tonight. We've just not performed.
Looking ahead to the next game, I'm sure the mood in the dressing room is quite mellow at the moment, quite low.
Understand.
How do the team pick themselves up from here and get themselves ready to go again and get 3 points on the board?
How do they pick themselves up? Well, go and take a long hard look at yourself. Have you done everything you possibly could have done tonight? And if the answer is no, I haven't, then what am I going to do as an individual to put it right? You know, we'll be training Thursday night, we'll be having some chats in the meantime. You know, the lads will be having a little chat amongst themselves and obviously talking about what's gone on tonight and what hasn't gone on tonight. But we have to pick up on Thursday night, get a good training session in, and we're at home Saturday and we've got to perform for our fans on Saturday.
Well, look, putting it on to the positive, just to end this on, you know, 8 wins, 2 losses, it's up with Arsenal in the Premier League in terms of the record that the team's producing at the moment. Surely one loss just can't get down on that.
No, it's difficult, Matt, because the expectations are here at the football club for us to win games of football, and we want to kick on and we want to win a league. We've got no God-given right to do that every single game. Yes, we've lost 2 games this season, but we've lost 2 out of the last 3, and that's what's disappointing. And we need to get a run going back together. Yeah, I hear what you say, 24 points out of possible 30 is not a bad start at all, in any way, shape or form. And if you duplicated or replicated that throughout the course of the season, 2.4 points per game gets you there or thereabouts to winning a title. But we've played 10, and we've won 8. You know, we can't afford to lose 2 every 10 games because it then becomes more difficult for us. But disappointing, definitely disappointing, not just in the result but in the performance as well. But sometimes you have to give credit to the opposition. They've done well tonight, they've played well, they've got 3 points, they deserve it.
Cheers, Martin.